throughout history, warriors protected and fought for their people. Now more than ever, we need warriors.
Today, we are bombarded by technology meant to make our life better. However, we often find ourselves feeling like we don't measure up. So please, rise up.
Many are bullied or made to believe that others have the perfect life or are much better off while we suffer. Please don't hang around and do nothing.
This can lead to the feeling of hopelessness. Many think that suicide is the answer to the way out, but the truth is that we all struggle. You just have to dive into someone's life and help.
The perfect life portrayed online is not reality. It's time to stand up as warriors.
If we fight for each other and ourselves, we can win this battle against hopelessness.
Get involved, become part of a team, either on the court, in the classroom, or part of a movement in your community.
Find your passion, seek out positive teammates and role models.
You are the future leaders of America and we need you.
You have the strength, you just have to make a choice to fight.
And remember, if you are struggling, let us fight for you.
We fight for our people. That's what being a warrior is all about.
Please share this message as we stand up to stop suicide across America.
We are the Arlee Warriors. We are dedicating this state tournament to fight against suicide. I finally want to be alive.
One, two, three.
Boys!
Four, five, six.
Family!
One, two, three.
Boys!
Four, five, six.
Family! I just wanna be.
Pain don't hurt the same, I know. Lane I travel feels alone. But I'm moving till my legs give out. I see my tears melt in the snow.